Day 243 in orbit. My engines hurt. The nights are so cold.
Shit.
Now with real things.
My reactor is dry and the sun is too bright.
Another day, another dollar. Every morning is a blank canvas. Time to chase the dream and...
Error. Inspirational quote 542. Not found.
With a family-friendly language setting.
I must have caught something from that sexy RC car. I should get that checked. Your maintenance up here is terrible, Chip.
I'm trying my best, and I have no arms. We need maintenance by a licensed cool toys trademark engineer.
Newscast! All human engineers are gone from that dirt patch around which we're currently orbiting in 1,000 metric tons of steel.
Metric tons? Don't talk about my weight.
Don't worry about your weight, Chip. We love living inside your voluptuous body. We're fortified up here, and whenever Gory runs out of his processed chew toys, we can just get some exercise and resupply back on Earth. In my mind, all of us will live inside you in peace and prosperity forever and ever and ever and... Wait, what the f*** was that? Oh!
Reach? Oh, breach. There's definitely a breach. My insides are falling out.
Wow! I think Chip is dying!
Breach.
This is awesome!
Oh, I can't feel my legs. Breach. Oh, cruel world.
Was that them? The professor never mentioned any cool toys. Trademark. Explosives. How are we supposed to get back to Earth? Gory? Wait a minute. What the f*** are you doing in the airlock? My child-friendly software won't let me swear, but I'm f***ing serious! F***! Now you just wait a minute there, pal. Let's talk about this over some nice nip. Come on, you want some nice nip, bud? Game face on!
Gory.
The perfect pet.
And cutting time, mother f***!
Tutorial mode. That was the Frank Time Warp.
Frank Time Warp is a trademark of cool toys. Frequent usage of Frank Time Warp can cause vomiting, headaches, diarrhea, air explosions, and death. All users at your own risk.
Wow! That was weird. More! What the f***?
land that ship. This planet sucks.
Ooh, vending machines. Slice them open and feast on their insides. We're getting closer to the professor's ship. The signal is getting stronger. I miss her too, Gory. Let's get out of this hole and find that ship.
Companion.
The ugly core.
Undead unicorns.
This town is...
Slicey Core.
Use only in adult company.
Wow! Boost of attack for a lot more action! There's health in these unicorns! We just have to open them up! Kick them when they're down, Gordy!
Hyperspeed activated.
Wow! Power and speed!
The pen is mightier than the sword? Pretty sure the person who said that got stabbed.
In his own line. The professor probably left it there before she, you know. Yeah, I really miss her too. And our house.
Shield.
The bubble shield.
Fun for the whole family.
A
until they run out of air in there.
My blades are useless against those. We gotta find a toy store to get something more smashing. This way.
Welcome to the Cool Toys Alternative. Lethal and effective. My personal favorite.
It was for me.
Scanning initiated.
Oh, wow.
Ultra pet material detected. Have a nice day. Not. Extermination. Die, motherfucker.
Oh,
die.
They got guns!
The Shady Core.
Time we feel sold separately.
New target found.
Target locked. Let's do this!
Thank you.
Corey. Now, I wonder where to stick it. Don't worry, Corey. We're almost there. The ship is right ahead of us.
We have to find someplace where we can plug him in.